Just coming here to the cemetery that is just outside Casadega in Lake Helen. This is a cemetery of some renown for what they call the Devil's Chair. Now, as Adam was telling us a few minutes ago, the gentleman built this chair near his wife's grave so that he could sit and visit her, and then people turned it into what they call the Devil's Chair. I've actually heard that it was not a chair at all. It was part of a larger structure, but regardless, let's go take a look.